One morning, 8-year-old Brittany got on her school bus and found a rare seat with a seatbelt. She buckled up. 60 seconds later, her bus was hit by a train. Brittany walked away. 16 years later, she still wonders why seatbelts aren't on every bus.
It saves lives.
News Channel 5 investigates why there are still no seatbelts on your child's school bus. Monday on News Channel 5 at 6.